Okay, hey guys, don't go anywhere. Don't worry, the video is working. It's just that I'm out here standing in the dark because I have something in my hands that are better seen when it's completely dark outside. And of course, I'm gonna show you. If you're ready. Are you ready? Okay, here we go. These are pod poise. Besides being mesmerizingly beautiful, these are pods with little LED lights in the center that change colors however you want them to. The pod poi is actually meant to be used as, I suppose, somewhat of a toy. It's attached to this string, which goes to this wristband. Once you put it around your wrist, you take it and you swirl it and twirl it around, making beautiful colors in the nighttime darkness. If you've never seen this before, it truly is mesmerizing. I'll post links to other people who have made videos that you'll want to watch two or three times in a row. I promise, it's beautiful. These are pretty special though because they change through so many different colors and settings. This one you see is just the first setting. We can change it to the second, to the third, to the fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, eighth, ninth, and tenth. This one's a little bit too much. Oh, so it's dark again. Maybe we shouldn't do that. These are pretty cool. I really like them. So for the next 20 days, these are gonna be my 20 theory mastering apparatuses. So of course, with every video that I make and start out in the beginning of the month, I'm gonna show you just how bad I am at playing with these so that by the end, you can see just how far I've come just by practicing every day for 20 days. All right, let's go do this. Get better at these. These are cool. I can't do anything right now. This has got to be done before I really embarrass myself even more. Okay, let's do this. Pod poise, March. I'm excited. We'll see you guys tomorrow.